Welcome back to NTSC Play, Super Smash Bros. Project M, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Ganondorf, Matt's playing as Falco. Who?
Blood Ganon.
I had a huge, like, eyelash bothering me.
Try to pull a turnip. Okay, then.
Bad. I think I had to jump too. Fuck.
Oh, baby brother bullet.
Uh-oh, dude, that was sick. You tech that? Because I hit you twice.
It's one of those, like, you hit me off the wall and then you hit me.
Oh, okay. Makes sense. Oh, for shit, did really get up because you... Classic Falco.
I mean...
You're carrying me across the stage, you just killed yourself.
Yeah, I know.
Nifty little combo. I think instead of going for the forward air, I could have gone for the neutral B, the cape. It must be the Ganondorf that uses Nair the least.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, brother, baby bullet.
Thank you.
Nipple.
Oh shit.
Falco, don't get cocky.
I think the reason why I don't use Nair that often is I feel like I don't have to use Nair that often. Like, Nair's like whole thing is like you're always spacing out, you know. This matchup, especially, you can't do that because of the lasers. You use lasers so much, there's no point, you know? When am I going to space out? Getting hit by your lasers, you know? But I just gotta, like, just jump in there. Sick combo.
That shine miss you?
Didn't even make a sound. I tried to, like, time it better, you know? I waited a little bit longer, but I was afraid that I didn't want to wait too long. You want to sit there, bro? I was dancing. Nah. Three, two, one, go. You know, I can't be mad at Ganondorf for taking a long time with this cape. It's a big cape. It's probably pretty heavy. It's like a tapestry on his back. You know what I'm saying? Like, it feels like it's, like, a realistic amount of time to push your cape, you know what I'm saying? In fact, I'm not sure if I could push my cape faster if I had a cape. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
I meant to down B in the middle of getting hit by those. And when I expected to do it, it just didn't happen. Dude, his drift is so good on his up B.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it was a good drift. Well, not if you go the wrong way.
Yeah, I started the backwards drift too quickly.
Yeah, if you could, like, stop hitting me with forward air, like, while I'm trying to practice tech, you'd be like, doing so good.
Feel when you edge cancel like a boss, but didn't realize you were gonna edge cancel because you didn't mean to, and then air dodge. Nice.
Perfectly placed laser. Please. Finally, I got a little bit of room to maneuver. Immediately shoots 10 lasers. Nice.
So much I can do about that situation. Yeah, fucked me.
I didn't think I'd slid off the... I hate when I just wave dash. And the shine doesn't come out.
Like, great, I put myself in this bad situation. Usually would hit them, but now I'm just in a bad situation.
Yeah.
Why I forward aired. Yeah.
Miss 100 of the shots that you don't make.
You miss 100% of the shots you miss.
A good tag.
I was hoping that the backer would come out when I wanted it to.
God damn it, Falco.
Ganondorf's upper in this. Is this like auto cancelable? Shit. So as long as I don't fast fall it, I don't need to worry about like actual auto canceling.
Unfortunately, I did not move towards the stage when I did that.
I didn't realize what happened.
You down B'd, and then I also down aired at the same time.
I thought I had hit you.
You did hit me.
But you just also hit me?
We traded.
That's dumb. I hit.
You know, I'm impartial to it. You know, probably not smart to try that on my last stock, but I was like, you know what? You miss 100% of the shots that you don't take. And... Wait, can you shield real fast?
Oh, shit. My bad. Sorry.
What the fuck? And then try to shield grab me, I'm going to double shine. You have to wait for
my shield was running out, sorry.
Okay, well.
Are we not doing it? Or?
No.
Okay. Oh, I meant to up, but I didn't do move the stick.
Okay. Why are you doing the cape right there? It doesn't reverse you.
I'm just testing out because I haven't really gotten a good hit on your side B yet. And I want to see if it'll like, because the one time I've hit you with it, you've gotten hit, but it's gone through it. And I want to see if I can just hit you with it and like stop you. You know what I'm saying?
Damn it. I mean, you could have gone out there and stomped, dude.
Yeah, it's probably the...
You have a stock.
Well, yeah, I was just saying that's probably like the appropriate thing to do anyways, because when you're that angle, I don't think my down... My down tilt actually hits.
One more?
Sure. It's a jump, not roll.
Yeah, I feel like FD is really rough for Ganondorf because he can't... There's no platforms to like, up air on to, and all this other stuff. I just think FD is really strong for Falco.
I mean, I can agree with the platforms. I feel like, though, there's a game or a strategy there that I could be using to, you know, a bit more to my benefit with the grab game. But that's... Like basically on FD, it would just revolve all around trying to get a grab and then get a combo off the tech chase. You know what I'm saying? I just need to play more defensive, I guess. But I didn't want to. I wanted to kill you. Alright guys, well thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, share it with your friends. If you want to see some more, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time when Matt decides he wants to hit the right button to turn off the recording.
Okay, peace.